Welcome. This video will help Guilford County Schools parents learn how to create a PowerSchool Parent Portal account in a web browser such as Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge. The PowerSchool Parent Portal is a web-based application where parents can view student attendance, grades, and assessment scores. The application can also be used to update your contact information. The goal is to assist you with getting connected to help your child succeed. To create a PowerSchool Parent Portal account, you will need an access ID and access password for each student. This information can be obtained by contacting your child's school and having the information emailed to you by the data manager. We always suggest you create your account using a web browser prior to downloading the app to your phone. Let's get started. You can access the PowerSchool Parent Portal a couple of ways. You can type it into the web browser URL address field using gcsnc.powerschool.com/public, or go to the Guilford County Schools homepage at www.gcsnc.com. In the menu bar, select Academics, then the PowerSchool Parent Portal. The Guilford Parent Academy homepage will appear. On the Guilford Parent Academy homepage, click on the link titled Login to the PowerSchool Parent Portal. Once the PowerSchool Parent Portal sign-in screen appears, select the Create Account tab located next to the Sign-in tab. From the Create an Account screen, select the Create Account icon. On the Create Parent Account screen, begin filling out the form with your information. When entering this information, be sure not to leave any spaces before or after the information you enter in each field. Enter your first name, your last name. Enter the email address you wish to use for the account. Re-enter the same email address you just entered in the Re-enter email field. Select a desired username. For our example, we are using Proud Parent. However, you can create your own. Select a password. Your password must contain at least 8 characters, at least one uppercase and one lowercase letter, at least one letter and one number, and at least one special character such as the @, percent sign, ampersand, hashtag, $, or exclamation mark. For our example, we are using do not forget it, $1 mark. Re-enter the same password in the Re-enter password field. Please take a moment to write your password down or put it in your phone for future reference. Congratulations, we are halfway there. Now let's link your students to your account. Using the access ID and access password information you receive from the school, add your first child to the appropriate fields. You can add up to 7 children. The access ID and access password are unique to each child. Enter the student's first and last name. Enter the first name, then a space, then the last name. Do not include any commas or periods. Enter the access ID for the student. The access ID will be on the form you receive from the school. The access ID is case sensitive and should be typed into the field. Do not copy and paste. Enter the access password for the student, which is also located on the form for the student. The access password is case sensitive and should be typed into the field. Do Do not copy and paste. If you have any additional children, enter them using the same steps we just demonstrated in the remaining student fields. Scroll down and hit Enter once all students have been added. If you receive an error message, double-check the access ID and access password to ensure you have entered them correctly for the children. They should be entered exactly how it appears in the form you received from the school. Once you have made the corrections, you will be required to go back up to the Parent Account screen and re-enter your password in the Password and Re-enter Password fields. Click Enter. If the account was created successfully, you will be returned to the PowerSchool Parent Portal sign-in screen. Sign in using the username and password you just created. If you experience any issues not addressed in this training video, please reach out to your student's school. If you need assistance with navigating the Parent Portal or just want to know what you can see, please view our Navigating PowerSchool Parent Portal video. Link in the comments below. Thank you for choosing Guilford County Schools, where we are better together.